That PCB flap you guys are wearing is extremely durable. It's rated for ballistic protection at level 5, and it has full nuclear, bio, and chemical protection. It's electronically powered active protection. It's adapted to take power from our recharge units and designated power outlets. I'm told we'll have access to power. Charging during this operation should not be an issue. So we're gonna run you guys through a couple things, but before we start all that, did y'all look at the literature? Are there any questions? I don't want us to get out there and I hear someone can't figure out how to fucking plug the thing in.
so.
Thank you.